get a bandage?
No, there's no bandage. I'm just dotting it with toilet paper.
That's not gonna do anything.
Well, it's all I've got, okay, Renee? It's all I've got right now.
Let's just take a deep breath. It doesn't look that bad.
It doesn't look that bad?
It doesn't look that bad.
I'm bleeding down my chin. There's blood stains that won't come off.
No, I think I'm running away,
sweetheart.
I should take my rings off before we do it. I'm sorry.
Next time, okay, baby?
I don't know if there's gonna be a next time. I can't keep doing this, Renee.
It doesn't look that bad. It looks kind of tough, actually. And I'll put a lot of cover-up on it before you go to work.
Great. What am I gonna tell my boss and my co-workers? While I was having sex with my girlfriend, she beat me up and then put makeup on me?
You know? Like, tell your boss, like, oh, I got into a bar fight.
Renee.
Over a sports game.
I'm not a liar.
You really should tell them that I hit you in the face while we were making love.
Well, then I'm not going to tell them anything at all. And we're having sex.
Well, honey, you're the one who likes to use the love term, right? I'm the one who hits during sex. Okay, I'm gonna put- oh!